I want to thank you all for coming to this event, which has so much meaning to me, because it's a celebration of family and a new arrival in our family. And I couldn't be happier, boy or girl. I would especially like to thank Sam, my love, for making this spectacular event happen.
Well, thank Melissa. She really made it happen. Now let's do this gender reveal. It's a pink for boy, right?
Is it a boy?
Is it a girl?
Is it a boy?
If you knew how to handle that, Helen, we wouldn't have this issue, would we? Now, I refuse to discuss this now, Anders. I have Melissa's thunder to steal.
You're the one responsible for sending Kirby away.
This is absurd.
It makes perfect sense. You wanted her gone. So you did the most despicable...
I did what I had to do.
She was 12. She didn't have a clue what was going on.
She could have exposed us then and...
I am so sorry about the confusion. The video wires must have gotten crossed. Well, the security camera footage is just a menial household matter. Let's get back to what's really important, and that is revealing the sex of my grandchild.
You all need to know the whole story. The truth.
This is neither the time nor the place.
When is the time or the place to tell everyone that you and Alexis had an affair? An affair and a child.
What?
Fallon!
That's...
No.
You have been a troubled child since you stepped foot in this matter.
Liar. You're a filthy liar, Alexis, and everyone here knows it.
I am a liar? I'm sorry, but... Well, I think you all should know that the court ordered Kirby to see a therapist. And he diagnosed her as a sociopath.
That's not true!
He was required to report it to me because she is a threat to my daughter.
I am not!
Kirby, we have tried to be discreet about this, but I am going to make sure that you get the best care in a secured facility.
No. I heard it. She had an affair with my father and a child, Fallon. You have to believe
me. Enough! Kirby is telling the truth.
Anders, don't.
She's right about the affair. But Fallon isn't my child.
Oh, thank God.
Stephen is.
Okay, wait, so... My son wouldn't be a Carrington heir? I can't do this anymore. I mean, I can just see the headlines now. The butler did it. You're not the father, Stephen. My gyno is.